Hello everyone, my name is Arturo Çaban from Bilkent University Electrical and Electrical Engineering Department. This is my EE102 term project. I have designed a smart intersection for my project, which is able to calculate the density of the cars and manage traffic lights according to that. Also, it has ability to decide the existence of the pedestrians and the ambulance and managing the traffic lights as well. I will show you now. I am sending cars using switches and buttons. For example, when I open the first switch and push the left button, the car is coming from the right side and going towards the left side. Or when I open the second switch, the car will come from left and it will go wherever I push. For example, I have pushed the upper side and it will turn up now. Now I will show you how the traffic light is changing according to the density. For example, I am sending 3 cars from here and 4 cars from here. And as you see, it makes here green and the other ones are red. When they pass again, it turns to the light, green, and this one is red. Or I can send a pedestrian. For example, although there are many cars on the road, if the pedestrian is come, the all cars are waiting, and when the pedestrian pass, again they are going. Or there is an ambulance, for example. There are 4 cars here, but when I send the ambulance, they all wait, and firstly ambulance is passing, then the other cars can go. This was my project. Thanks for listening to me.